Alright, so we've decided that today is going to finally be Duck Butcher Day. So Sydney is going to go in and get one of the males. I think we have 3 Kathy Campbell boys that we're going to do today. That will leave us with 7. I'm supposed to get rid of one of the white ones as well.
Can I do a white one?
No, I'm still undecided on the white, so let's get that boy right there. He's up there waiting for you. Hello, Mr. Khaki. Lock this up before we get all the other ones out. Hello, Ducky. Just make him calm and relaxed. So we're not doing this in our normal butcher situation where we have the killing cones and everything set up outside, because I don't have my husband here today, so I didn't want to bring out all the extra stuff. Mosquitoes are bad. So I'm going to do its head right here, and then I'm going to take it in the house once it's done. And once his body is shut down, take it in the house where we'll dip it and pluck it by hand. And that's what we're doing today. So after we had that brown boy, Sydney decided she wants to do a different one because she likes that one. Hold the wings.
sit it out here.
What? We have a jar of lavender.
Yeah, but one of the ones that have lavender oil in it.
No, it's fine. Alright, so hopefully we can do the plucking by hand. We'll see how the first one goes. If it's too crazy, we'll just start the plucker up. So we're in the house, as you saw, and we have our bucket, our pot here filled with water with a little bit of Dr. Bronner's Castile, or what is it called? Dr. Bronner's soap. Salsa's in there. I didn't have Dawn, but I did have this. It was either this or palm olive. So I went with that. Check the temperature on there. We want it between 150 and 160. This is 157, so that's fine. And here are the ducks that we just did. Alright, so, fun times. Never thought I think I'd have ducks sitting at the table like this, but here they are, nonetheless. So I'm going to set you guys up here. Alright, so we're going to dip them. Oh my god, yep. You've been asking every day, can we going to eat the duck?
I eat that duck.
I know you've been.
Me too.
You both want to eat the duck, got it. Clearly, you know who will be my butchering helper when I get older. For sure.
And
claw. Spencer knows. They're for eating. Alright, so. Gosh, itching so bad for the mosquito bites.
I mean, he's been
horrible. It's like bad. Ugh. I'm gonna use this bowl just for transporting, just to make sure nothing drips on the floor. And here, all of my tools out here. That's it. You want to get?
Feet
out. Pick them up by the feet.
Yep.
Feet go under. that's also how you know when their feathers are ready, is because even with chickens, the skin on their feet starts to peel off.
Oh, that's cool.
Easy. Yes.
Love you too, Sven.
Love you too, Spencer.
I feel ya.
All righty, so so, my shoulders hurt, my back hurts, all that hurts. This was definitely doable plucking, but I prefer to use the Just give me one more.
Can I use the bigger
bowl?
No,
I just
the
bowl
right in there.
Oh, yeah. Right in there.
Right here?
I don't know,
it's
what?
Can we sit right here?
Just for different things. Alright, so alright, got the feet off. I'm gonna come back a little bit more. So let's leave the light alone. Leave the light alone. Because he was standing on the car and he shouldn't have been.